Here are the top coronavirus updates for February 24th. India recorded 13,742 new COVID cases and 104 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's total caseload rose to over 1.1 crore. People above 60 years of age and those above 45 with comorbidities will be vaccinated at 10,000 government centres from March 1st. The centre has deployed high-level multidisciplinary teams to states across the country, including Maharashtra, Kerala, Chhattisgarh, MP and Gujarat, to ascertain the reason behind a recent surge in coronavirus cases. 19 states and union territories have not reported any deaths due to COVID-19 in a span of 24 hours, while India's active caseload stood at over 1.46 lakh, accounting for 1.33% of the total number of infections. Amid a spike in coronavirus infections in some states, the Delhi government is likely to ask travellers from 5 states, including Maharashtra, Kerala and Punjab, to show negative COVID-19 test reports before entering the national capital. More than 112 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll stands at well over 2.4 million. Hong Kong will introduce 120 billion Hong Kong dollars in fiscal measures to help businesses and residents impacted by the coronavirus pandemic as it looks towards economic growth later this year following a recession in 2020. On Wednesday, Malaysia launched its COVID-19 inoculation program, which authorities hope will rein in a spike in infections and help revive an economy that recorded its worst slump in over 2 decades last year. France is receiving enough doses of COVID-19 vaccines to reach the government's target of vaccinating 15 million by the end of June, Industry Minister Agnès Pannier-Runacher told LCI Television on Wednesday. Poland will announce more restrictions on Wednesday to halt the spread of coronavirus, the Prime Minister's Chief of Staff announced, as daily infections and deaths reached new records, rattling investors anxious about the economic fallout.